past couple of years have been rife with rumors about a dark fantasy RPG in development at CD Projekt Red. The time has come to say it loud and proud. Yes, we're hard at work on The Witcher 3.
Poza tym, że piździ, jest fajnie.
We are on set of the second day of shooting here in Scotland, in beautiful forest. The weather is way better than yesterday. We don't have snow. The wind is not so strong. We have sunshine from time to time, sometimes with small clouds, which makes things not so easy, but I hope we'll have a great day. Marek is still alive, freezing only a little bit. You can see him over there. This is the guy in two blankets.
Hey, we are watching a movie. We are watching Hobbit. It's pretty cool.
The story will stand.
What's up?
Cold!
What's up?
There's one problem because we don't need the snow and snow is everywhere.
Geralt has been preparing for years. At the fortress of Kaer Morhen.
Can I say what's going to be in it? Or it's going to be a wolf in it.
Awesome.
Very cuddly wolf, if I can
say. Hot coffee?
Yeah.
Burnt my tongue.
Mm-hmm.
Good day.
Little bit.